now in custody in connection with the robbery of the Indonesian consulate on the Upper East Side yesterday. Investigators say 18-year-old David Rivera and his 16-year-old accomplice are now facing numerous charges. Investigators say the pair were arrested yesterday after they were accused of returning to a Bronx hotel they had allegedly robbed on Sunday. Long line.